It's a glorious day, and you're here with two guys and a dog. It's Tommy, Damo, and our little buddy Chewman, the always hungry Jack Russell who's never afraid to voice his opinion. Bringing you the hottest action in Gippsland with a light-hearted look at the world and tons of feel-good music. Ah, that's better out than in. Feeling much better now. Hello and welcome to Two Guys and a Dog, right here and right now on Gippsland FM. I'm Damo.
And I'm Tommy. Yes, you heard that right, listeners. The much-anticipated Two Guys and a Dog International Beer Day celebration is here.
It's the day where you get to put up your feet, crack the top off a cold one, and listen to us, the two guys and a dog.
We've got a cracking show full of the hottest action in Gippsland and tons of feel-good music.
We certainly do, and it is the perfect antidote to woke and any ism that might be troubling you.
So chug on down a couple of great tracks to mellow you out before we share some awesome stuff happening in Gippsland.
First on our frothy, tasty list is 28 Days with What's the Deal?
That's followed by Semisonic singing their iconic ballad, Closing Time.
And don't laugh at my frothy.
The beer is ice cold and it's sold from a supermarket that keeps their prices down. This day is not pretentious or fake. Hometown sun is shining and it takes a day like this to make me understand that you can't beat the sweet feeling of sand. Between your doses is how it goes. Friends to the left, she's closest to the esky. She passes me a Cooper's and she glistens in the sun. Baby made a good call to take me from the fishbowl. Looks all cool on videos, but sometimes it's no fun.
No, that was so.
Of stuff is just turning up.
I couldn't agree with me more. Two guys and a dog.
Mm-hmm.
closing time. Open all the doors and let you out into the world. Closing time. Turn all of the lights on over every boy and every girl. Closing time. One last call for alcohol, so finish your whiskey or beer. Closing time. You don't have to go home, but you can't stay here. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. Take me home. Places you will be from. Closing time. This room won't be open till your brothers or your sisters come. So gather up your jackets, move it to the exits. I hope you have found a friend. Closing time. From some other beginning's end, yeah. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. Take me home.
This is Two Guys and a Dog, raising a toast to all the good times and great brews that we can have here in Gippsland.
Before you pop open and open another cold one, step aboard the Walhalla Winter Night trains from the 3rd to the 31st of August.
Experience the magic of a winter night in Walhalla like never before, as the lights from the train cut through the enchanted darkness of Stringers Creek Gorge.
This unique journey is part of the Walhalla Winter Ludfest, where the town transforms into a dazzling wonderland of colourful lights and festive experiences.
And I'm very glad that you had got to say Winterlundfest, because I would have struggled with that, especially given I struggle with English, given it's my second language and I don't have a first one. But the trains do depart from Walhalla Station at 6 p.m. and 8 p.m. every Saturday in August.
On arrival at Thompson Station, you'll be welcomed with a complimentary hot chocolate and marshmallows, perfect for warming up after your adventure.
And I wouldn't recommend dipping a bit of, or dripping a bit of beer into that. Maybe something else to connect to that beer festivity that we're sharing here on the International Beer Day Festival Day. But arrive a bit early and you can enjoy the comfort of a good shed meal, but make sure you pre-book the meal and then you can sip on the hot drink.
There's nothing like chugging a cold brew with some Tub Thumping by Chumbawamba.
And then we go live with George Thorogood for one bourbon, one scotch, and one beer. Don't put that all in your hot chocolate, maybe. I get knocked down, but I get up again. You're never gonna keep me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again. You're never gonna keep me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again. You're never gonna keep me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again. You're never gonna keep me down. This is Tommy from my show, Two Guys and a Dog, with all the hottest action in Gippsland and tons of feel-good music.
Blues. I come home on Friday, had to tell my landlady I done lost my job. She said that don't confront me, just long as I get my rent money by next Friday. The next Friday coming, I couldn't get the rent. And out the door I went. To the landlady, I said, yeah, let me slide. I'll have the rent for you tomorrow. The next day, I don't know. So, let me slide it on, you know, peoples. I notice when I come home in the evening, she ain't got nothing nice to say to me. But for 5 years, she was so nice. Brrr, Lord and Mama, she was lovely, devil. Now, I come in one particular evening, the landlady said, you got the rent money yet? Sucker! I say, no, I can't find no job. I'm supposed to get some money to pay this rent. She said, I don't believe you're trying to find no job. She said, I seen you today. We're standing on a corner leaning up against a post. I said, but I'm tired. I've been walking all day. She said, that don't confront me just as long as I get my rent money by next Friday. Next Friday coming out, I couldn't get the rent. Thank you. At the mother humping door I went. So I go in my room, pack up my stuff and I go. I pack up my John Lee Hooker record collection. And down the streets I go. Stopped down to the Friday night jamboree in Hootenanny. Now when I got down there, everybody was grinning, greased, and gassed. I go to the bar, fill my bartender. So look at him, man. Come on down here. We got down there. So what you want?
I want bourbon, one scotch, one beer. Oh, I ain't seen my baby since I don't know when.
Mr. Bartender, set him up again. Wanna get high, man, I gotta get loose. I want a triple shot of Cincinnati juice. When I get drunk, don't you have no fear.
I want one bourbon, a scotch, and a beer. One bourbon, one scotch, and one beer.
I take it some of you folks heard this story before. Then I sit there at the bar. Just me and a Delaware destroyer sitting at the bar. We sitting there drinking bourbon, scotch, and Budweiser beer. I looked at a bar. Stop that. My bartender. I said, look at him, man. Come on down here. He got down there. So what you want? I said, what time is it? He said, the clock on the wall said 2 o'clock. Last call. Woo! For alcohol. He said, what you need? I want bourbon, one scotch, one beer. Ever since almost a week. Need a drink so bad, man, I can't even speak. When I get drunk, man, listen to me. One drink and enough, Jack, you better bring three. When I get drunk, I'm gonna make it real clear. I want one.
It's International Beer Day, and Two Guys and a Dog is celebrating with the coolest tunes and the hoppiest brews.
We are having the hoppiest brews, and the Mall Club is bringing you the best music mix for a fun night out sipping some brews.
That's right, you awesome people of Gippsland, Tusk, the Fleetwood Mac.
That's my on my bad. It's the Fleetwood Mac tribute show. Tusk is back. And yes, you heard it right. It is Tusk. It's returning by popular demand and is going to be an epic night of Fleetwood Mac music.
So if you love a good rock anthem, this tribute show is the one for you. It'll have you dancing and singing along to all the hits.
As you can you can't see us on the radio. We're dancing along right now. So to go your own way, Rhiannon, Tusk is bringing you the classic sounds of Fleetwood Mac right to you at the Mall Club.
So grab your favorite brew, put on your dancing shoes, and get ready for a night of unforgettable music at the Mall Club.
You will enjoy Tusk, the Fleetwood Mac tribute show, on this Saturday night at the Mall Club in, you guessed it, Mall.
Do you know two things that go well with beer?
What's that?
Country and Western. And coming your way next is Garth Brooks and Hardy.
Enjoy Friends in Low Places while having one beer.
Blaming all on my roots, I showed up in boots and ruined your black tie affair. The last one to know, the last one to show, I was the last one you thought you'd see there. And I saw the surprise and the fear in his eyes when I took his glass of champagne. And I toasted you and said, honey, we may be through, but you'll never hear me complain. 'Cause I got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases. Slip on down to the oasis. So I've got a friend in low places. I was wrong, I just don't belong, but then I've been there before. Everything's alright, I'll just say goodnight and I'll show myself to the door. Hey, I didn't mean to cause a big scene, just give me an hour and then I'll be as high as that ivory tower that you're living now. 'Cause I got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues away. And I'll be okay. I'm not big on souls. Slip on down to the oasis. So I've got a friend in low places.
Hi, I'm George from the UK. Why are you sticking a microphone in my face?
Two guys and a dog.
17 in a small town. Weak knees in a CVS. Door locked in the bathroom. What's it gonna be waiting on that test? Never thought that they'd be putting those life plans on the shelf. A couple American babies raising one up their self.
One beer turns into a lit cigarette, burning into a two beer buzz. Three beers turns into five and six, then a love drunk kiss in the back of that truck. Just like that, everything rearranges. Life changes out of the blue. It's just a Bud Light, but ain't it funny what one beer can turn into?
Sesame Street on the TV. Race car rolling on a cardboard bridge. Crayon stick figure family stuck right there front center on the fridge. Flashback to two pink lines. A whole bunch of praying and doubting. Felt like the end of the world. Now the world don't spin without it.
Hey. All cause one beer turns into a lit cigarette, burning into a two beer buzz. Three beers turns into five and six, then a love drunk kiss in the back of that truck.
S-I-N-G. First comes lust in the shotgun marriage. 6 months later come a baby in a carriage. You know what y'all, you know what y'all. The whole thing started with some alcohol. The whole thing started with some alcohol.
Hey. One beer turns into a lit cigarette, burning into a two beer buzz. Three beers turns into five and six, then a love drunk kiss in the back of that truck.
You are listening to the Two Guys and a Dog International Beer Day Chill Out Special.
And that's right, you just heard some modern Western, and another way to chill out is in an evening of spirit and healing with Aussie medium Simon Hay on the 1st of August at the Traralgon RSL.
Join Simon Hay for an insightful and captivating session.
He brings messages from the spirit world, demonstrating his psychic medium, medical intuitive, and a healer.
Simon is passionate about educating the audience on healing energy and mediumship.
The night will feature a demonstration of psychic mediumship readings and a Q&A session where you can dive into the mysteries of spirit communication and energy healing.
Get ready for a deep dive into the spiritual world with Aussie medium Simon Hay this Friday at the Traralgon RSL in, you guessed it, Traralgon.
Traralgon is the place to be with that RSL and the psychic world. But thanks for all your words of support, you two guys and a dog, amazing supporters on this International Beer Day special.
Chew Man is well aware our listeners love both kinds of music, that's country and modern Western.
Definitely got to have the modern Western. So let's keep those modern Western tunes flying with A Pub With No Beer by Slim Dusty and Sunday Morning Coming Down by Johnny Cash.
Oh, it's a lonesome away from your kindred and all, by the campfire at night, where the wild dingoes call. But there's a nothing so lonesome, morbid or drear, than to stand in the bar of a pub with no beer. Now the publican's anxious for the quota'er to come, and there's a faraway look on the face of the bum. The maid's gone all cranky and the cook's acting queer. Oh, what a terrible place is a pub with no beer. Then the stockman rides up with his dry, dusty throat. He breasts up to the bar and pulls a wad from his coat. But the smile on his face quickly turns to a sneer as the barman says sadly, the pub's got no beer. Then the swaggy comes in, smothered in dust and flies. He throws down his roll and rubs the sweat from his eyes. But when he is told, he says, what's this I hear? I've trudged 50 layman miles to a pub with no beer. Now there's a dog on the veranda, for his master he waits. But the boss is inside, drinking wine with his mates. He hurries for cover and he cringes in fear. It's no place for a dog round a pub with no beer. And old Billy the blacksmith, the first time in his life, why he's gone home cold sober to his darling wife. He walks in the kitchen, she says, you're early, Bill dear. But then he breaks down and tells her the pub's got no beer. Oh, it's hard to believe that there's customers still, but the money's still tinkling in the old ancient till. The wine dots are happy, and I know they're sincere when they say they don't care if the pub's got no beer. So it's a lonesome away from your kindred and all, by the campfire at night, where the wild dingoes call. But there's a nothing so lonesome, morbid or drear, than to stand in the bar of that pub with a no beer.
This is One Guy and One Guy and One Dog.
Well, I woke up Sunday morning with no way to hold my head. That didn't hurt. And the beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad, so I had one more for dessert. Then I fumbled in my closet, threw my clothes and found my cleanest dirty shirt. Then I washed my face and combed my hair and stumbled down the stairs to meet the day. I'd smoked my mind the night before with cigarettes and songs I'd been picking. But I lit my first and watched a small kid playing with a can that he was kicking. Then I walked across the street and caught the Sunday smell of someone's frying chicken. And Lord, it took me back to something that I lost somewhere, somehow along the way. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. 'Cause there's something in a Sunday that makes a body feel alone. And there's nothing short of dying that's half as lonesome as the sound of the sleeping city sidewalk and Sunday morning coming down. In the park I saw a daddy with a laughing little girl that he was swinging. And I stopped beside a Sunday school and listened to the songs they were singing. Then I headed down the street and somewhere far away alone bell was ringing. And it echoed through the canyons like a disappearing dreams of yesterday. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. 'Cause there's something in a Sunday that makes a body feel alone. And there's nothing short of dying that's half as lonesome as the sound of the sleeping city sidewalk and Sunday morning coming down.
It's a beautiful day to sit back and down a cold one as you listen to Two Guys and a Dog on the International Beer Day special.
And this Saturday, discover the electrifying world of power generation at Powerworks Energy Centre.
This unique attraction offers an engaging dive into Victoria's electricity and brown coal power station, showcasing the rich history and significant contributions of the Latrobe City region.
The backbone of the Victoria, really, because without electricity, we really wouldn't have come very far. And this centre is packed with educational and interactive displays that promise to captivate visitors of all ages.
If you're doing the tour, don't make the mistake of asking the question, what's the difference between brown and black coal? You can also catch a fascinating power industry video presentation in the comfortable theatre at Demo.
You can, and it's very modern. I have been there, and it's very well laid out. But here's the real buzz at Powerworks. The Powerworks Energy Centre is run by dedicated volunteers, and they're always looking on the lookout for more helping hands.
Volunteering here not only lets you deep dive into the world of energy and history, but also offers a chance to engage with the community and be part of a passionate team.
It's a fantastic opportunity to learn, to meet new people and contribute to preserving this important piece of Victoria's heritage.
So whether you're visiting or thinking about volunteering, Powerworks is a must-see for anyone curious about the power industry and its impact on our lives.
And given the popularity of our beer and country and modern Western mix on International Two Guys and a Dog, it is going to be a something, I don't know what I was going to say. Given the popularity of our beer and country and modern Western mix on International Beer Day, Two Guys and a Dog will give you more of what you want.
Chewy has pulled out some vinyl, and coming away is Luke Combs with the beer, the band, and the bar stool.
Yes, Chewy, we'll play the other record as well. Folks, Chewy also has Born With a Beer in My Hands between his teeth.
He walks in, orders up around, how you been, my old friend? The band kicks off, the same old dance, the same old worn out song. But he sings along. He's gonna stay here till they make him leave, 'cause he's got all the friends a guy like him could ever need. One will hang around and tell him what he wants to hear. One will help him drown it out to how to wind up here. The bar stool. just by chance? Are you here alone? How about a dance? And she took his hand. He hoped she'd stay, but always knew she'd leave. But he's got all the friends a guy like him could ever need. Wanna hang around and tell him what he wants to hear. Wanna help but drown it out to have to wind up here. Wanna hold him up when love has let him down. They do the best they can for a broken hearted fool. The big band and a bar stool. Now he last call lights a cigarette and orders up one more. Pays his tab, knows he'll be back, cause he's been here before. Wanna hang around and tell him what he wants to hear. Wanna help but drown it out to how to wind up here. Down to do the best they can for a broken hearted fool. They go hand in hand with losing you. The big band and a bar stool. And a bar stool.
You're tuned in to Two Guys and a Dog .org.au.co.twoguysandadog.
Granddaddy drank heavy and daddy drank light. I can turn in smoke, but the ones that were blue that we buy then were the ones I spent a little more time in. Between the hangovers and the handcuffs, it's been a minute since I had one in my handcuffs. Everybody says it's gonna be the death of me, but these days I'm living on the side of a lie. Just cause a smile through my sobriety don't mean it ain't chilling in the back of my mind. I'm just saying I'm doing the best I can. But what do you expect from a redneck? Hell, I was born with a beer in my hand. When I was putting them down, they put me through hell. Put some scars on some trucks myself as well. But if I never did put that can to my mouth, I wouldn't have nothing I could sing about. Everybody says it's gonna be the death of me, but these days I'm living on the side of a lie. Just cause a smile through my sobriety don't mean it ain't chilling in the back of my mind. I ain't saying I swore it all for good. I'm just saying I'm doing the best I can. But what do you expect from a redneck? Hell, I was born with a beer in my hand.
Yes, that's right, folks. We are in hillbilly hell and loving every minute of it as two guys and a dog celebrate International Beer Day.
And who said Dominguez was not contagious? Because Tommy seems to have caught it from me. But as we enjoy the heavenly amber nectar, let's raise a glass to the golden gems in our region.
It's time to toast a classic pairing, trains and brews. Hop aboard the Latrobe Valley Model Railway Society for a journey that combines the charm of railway with a dash of sudsy excitement.
The Latrobe Valley Model Railway Association is open Tuesdays and Saturdays from 1 p.m. to 5 p.m. at 62 Savages Road in Moe.
It's the perfect pit stop for anyone who loves model trains, whether you're into running the tracks or crafting these intricate layouts.
And speaking of crafting, there's no better way to enjoy some train stories than with a cold beer in hand.
You can marvel at the Moe's world-class train layouts while savouring the idea of a well-earned pint.
So if you're looking for a bit of locomotive magic to your week and maybe a dream about a train station brewery, make sure you check out the Latrobe Valley Model Railway Society.
They're open Tuesday and Saturday from 1 p.m. till 5 p.m. at 62 Savages Road in Moe.
And for those of you who picked up the error in that statement, write in to Two Guys and a Dog, We Care About You at home.com. Anyway, we'll continue with the awesome Two Guys and a Dog International Beer Day mix with something all beer lovers can relate to.
It's Jordan Davis with one beer in front of the other.
This is what you did to me, baby. She did it like this.
Had a long run of some long nights. Had some cold sweats from seeing taillights. Fading like a Louisiana sunset. Memories been beating me up and it ain't done yet. Been going through the gold round since you turned this bedroom into a ghost town. So unless you got a heart that I can borrow, the only way that I can make it to tomorrow is putting one beer in front of the other, linking train cranks into another. Cause your goodbye kinda hurt like a mother. But I'm thinking maybe that I'm on the upper of the downside and lining them up into a straight line. I ain't gonna lie, so if you wonder how I'm doing, brother, I'm putting one bed in front of the other. Had a good thing, yeah, thought so. Even had your picture taped up to my console. Now I'm the only shade of blue in a rainbow. The only way to make the moving on train go is putting one beer in front of the other, linking train cranks into another. Cause your goodbye kinda hurt like a mother. Good, I'm thinking maybe that I'm on the upper of the downside and lining them up into a straight line. I ain't gonna lie, so if you wonder how I'm doing, brother, I'm putting one bed in front of the other, yeah. Ooh. I ain't there yet, no, I ain't there yet, but I'm finding closure with every cold one that I get. There's light up ahead, there's light up ahead, and it's getting closer with every sip. Putting one bed in front of the other, linking train cranks into another. Because your goodbye kinda hurt like a mother. But I'm thinking maybe that I'm on the upper of the downside and lining them up into a straight line. I ain't gonna lie, so if you wonder how I'm doing, brother, I'm putting one bed in front of the other.
sitting on a stool. I've seen you in here for a while. Your best days are now in your rear view, but you still find a way to smile. I know there's no secret to life, but seems like you got it down to a T. Got any long neck advice for a good old boy like me? And he said, call your mama, see the world, get the tattoo, kiss the girl, count your blessings, thank your stars, learn your lesson, earn your scars. Life's a sunset from the porch, as beautiful as it is short. So drink it up, but make it last, son, 'cause every beer could be your last one.
While the sadness might be creeping in because all the glasses are now empty as the Two Guys and a Dog tribute to International Beer Day draws to a close,
it's been a fun, frothy ride sharing hoppy Gippsland highlights with you lovers of crisp lager or a hearty stout.
There are so many hidden gems in Gippsland, and we're excited to share them with you.
Remember, our region has first-class attractions for you to enjoy with others.
So get out and make the most of all the wonderful things we have on offer.
And hold on to your hats, listeners, because next week you are in for a very special treat.
You certainly are, because it is International Happiness Day. So get ready for an episode that is packed full of smiles.
So make sure you tune in next week.
Same bat time.
Same bat 104.7 Gippsland FM.
To bring you all the regional fun and excitement.
Goodwill and good cheer.
And in the words of Henry David Thoreau, happiness is like a butterfly. The more you chase it, the more it will elude you. But if you turn your attention to other things, it will come and sit softly on your shoulder. We're glad the same thing is not true about vampire bats. Have an amazing week.